Today a reader, tomorrow a leader. Margaret Fuller.
Reading is like travel, allowing you to exit your own life for a bit and escape into the pages of a book. Jennifer Howard.
People say that life is the thing, but I prefer reading. Logan Pearsall Smith.